immensely, not only with Wes and Amanda, Ben and Tommy, but my son Lucas is the tour manager and the lighting designer. And Tommy's brother Tony drives the big band bus. Della, the granddaughter, is downstairs. And Kathleen, my wife, is downstairs with the granddaughter. And the three dogs that we brought on tour. Seemed like a good idea a month ago. There's a song about the band that I wrote after the last tour, trying to remember how special it was. Also that, you know, tomorrow is not guaranteed, but the older you get, the more you look at tomorrow as like an adventure. You're hoping for something new, something different. It's a hard road I'm traveling, but I come too far to turn myself around. Every time I'm